3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till we're all daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes two, three, and four, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till we're all daylight.
My best bud's daughter you're talking about here. You can't give this assignment to just anybody.
Oh, I think she has a crush on you.
I need this dump so I can build my mini mall.
This town's got enough mini malls, Donato. There's only one 1950s gas station.
You and your dad used to be best friends, you know?
He never mentioned anyone named Buzz. Look, I'll just tell my dad you're here.
There's no reason to tell him, Cindy. He can't see me or my car. Only you can.
Dad, back in the 50s, did you know somebody named Buzz?
I never want you to mention Buzz in this house again!
Well, if you're such a good guy, then why did my dad blow up when I mentioned your name?
He blew up?
Right, so. Like I said, some sort of bad word or something.
They're not the wrong keys, Cindy. They're the keys to... your car.
You're giving me Mom's car?
Your mom wanted you to have it after you got your license.
Oh, no, he's gonna hit my car!
Hey, why don't you learn how to drive, you old babe?
Tell your dad his gas station's history.
Hey, if you believe in yourself, there's nothing you can't do. Let's go. Guy's got some good moves.
But this will never work. I don't stand a chance with Brian. He's so popular.
Well, what do you want? Frankenstein, Dracula, they're unpopular guys. All right, look, first thing we gotta do is get Brian to notice you.
Accident, big Brian.
Your brain's an accident.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Come on, Brian. Do something, man.
Hey! It's just a scrimmage. The both of you. Let's play some clean ball. The both of you. Let's do it.
Now, if he's gonna notice you, we gotta get you a little closer.
All right, let's play some ball, guys. Let's play some ball.
No, I can't.
Why not?
Because every time I get near him, my hands start sweating and my heart starts beating and I can't even speak. And if I do, I just say something stupid.
Look, those are just nature's ways of telling you you like somebody. Come on.
No.
All right.
you won't go to Brian, then Brian's coming to you. Say hi to him.
Thanks for stopping the ball.
No! Could have been worse. Could have been better. Come on, Cindy. Don't look so out of it. So Brian didn't flip out over you on the first day. So what? At least he knows who you are.
Whoopee.
Look.
No, no, I can't.
You have to.
I can't. No, no. Stop. I can't drive like this.
Hey. Well, thanks for stopping. Can you give me a jump?
Yeah, sure.
So you know a lot about cars.
Yeah.
Come on, tell him something nice. Let him know you like him.
I like your jumper cables.
Thanks.
Brother.
Okay, start it up.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, well, he's appreciative. Ask him for a soda or something.
What's going on here, Brian?
Well, Cindy was just helping me jumpstart my car.
Oh, really? Yeah. How nice. What you really need to jumpstart is your personality. And, keep your greasy paws off Brian.
Bye, Cindy.
Bye. So, are you ready to take me for a soda?
Yeah. Thanks, Ken.
Buzz, it's no use. I mean, I just get so nervous around Brian.
Look, I just started you out too fast, that's all. You gotta warm up a bit, you know, build up your confidence. Go out on a practice day.
Practice date?
Yeah. It's like those fake driver's ed cars, you know, you go out and you practice, and then when you got it down, you go out for the real thing.
Yeah, but I mean, how do I get a practice date?
No sweat. Just leave it to your guardian angel.
Maybe I should have left the banner up. It's gonna take a miracle to save this station.
I can't. I'm only assigned to you.
What do you mean it's gonna take a miracle, Dad?
We're a lot worse off than I let on to, Cindy.
Yeah, we're gonna make the payment, aren't we?
I haven't made the last three payments. We needed the money to fix up the place. Now I owe $10,000.
$10,000?
If I don't pay up by next Friday, I'll lose the station. Donato will step in and build his mini mall.
Oh, we can't let that happen, Dad.
No chance.
So you better start hoping for a guardian angel.
But how can we help my dad? I mean, we can't let the Donatos run us out of business.
Man, we gotta be logical. If the Donatos are taking business away, we gotta do something to bring it back in.
What, you mean like supermarkets do? Free encyclopedia with minimum purchase, double coupons, like that?
Yeah. But it's gotta be something that fits the station. You know, something... Something 50s.
Something 50s. I got it.
Hey, kiddo.
Hey, you guys.
We've gone through a whole crate of hula hoops in just a day.
No.
People can't resist it. I think we should celebrate.
Okay.
Tonight, we're going to a party.
Party? What do you mean?
Chubby's, that new 50s diner over on Main Street's having a grand opening. I want you to be my date.
Daddy, come on, you know I'm not into parties.
You know, a party would be the perfect place to find a practice day.
You're not embarrassed of your old man, are you?
No, of course not.
I tell you what. Let's flip for it.
50-50 odds sound good to me.
Heads, I win. Tails, you lose.
Okay, I'll go if it lands on its edge.
Party time.
Well, you can rock it, you can roll it, through the slum and even storm it at the hop. When the record stops spinning, you come up to win your chicken and
hey, I want to learn those dance steps. Yeah, I can do them. Sing those crazy friends. I'm Trevor, and that's my name, too.
Robin,
hi.
This place is really hip. You should drop by my place sometime. It's the only 50s gas station in the known world.
Oh, sounds real cool.
I'd like you to meet my daughter sometime.
Poetry in motion.
What's so funny?
These are guys who have a lot in common. Let's go.
This is progress, huh? I like it.
Let's go!
Can you relax, Cindy? Check out the scene.
Come on, let's dance.
Dad?
You know how. We used to dance all the time when you were little.
Dad, come on. I haven't danced since I was in the third grade.
Come on. You remember.
One, two, back step.
Loud, let's get out of here.
Right, champ. We should make contact. Well, how Rod's doing, all right? What about you? We're gonna get to a practice day. tonight. All right. Now you just pick one and I'll keep things going.
I can't even see their faces.
See that one to me. I love you. Won't you tell me your name?
Get lost, creep.
Hey, don't worry, kid. There are lots of fish in the sea.
I'm like a one-eyed cat peeping in a seafood store. I'm like a one-eyed cat peeping in a seafood store.
Don't look now, but I think we just got a bite.
He's wearing sunglasses indoors at night.
Hey, don't judge a guy by his glasses.
Hello. I love you. Won't you tell me your name?
Tell him your name.
Cindy.
My name's Tom, which sort of fits me because most people seem to mistake me for Tom Cruise.
Well, you do have dark hair.
That's good, that's good. Talk to him, let him know.
Listen, what do you say we go out on a date sometime?
I
know. You're thinking, Tom Cruise is asking me out on a date. Well, look, just nod. Yes. Or, no. Why don't you just give me your phone number? Yeah.
Heaven help me.
You did.
You know, it'd be real good tonight. I just might let you see me with out the shades.
I can't wait.
Yeah, neither can I.
Don't worry, he's just being friendly, that's all.
Let me show you how to do this.
I know how to bowl, okay?
Yeah, this is my special technique. Yeah, now just let it go nice and easy, okay?
Hey, hey! We practice, remember, Don?
Perfect match. Hey, you know, I love a girl who can bowl. 'Cause she's got soul.
Mega Major. You just bulled your way into my heart.
Practice is over.
Buzz, why are some guys such jerks?
Tough question.
Well, did anyone ever think you were a jerk?
Yeah.
Was my dad one of them?
Yeah. One time. Last time we saw each other.
What happened?
I'm not sure exactly. That night, me and Judy went over to your mom's house. We used to be best friends with your mom and dad. Anyway, that night they had a big fight. We went over to your mom's house to cheer her up. Pretty quick, I figured the best thing to do was to go and get a hot rod and straighten things out. Your mom didn't want me to go. She thought I'd cause more trouble. Hey, Hot Rod, I was just looking for you.
Yeah, sure you were, you jerk.
And Hot Rod never talked again. He joined the army, and I joined the Angels.
He never told me anything about this. I wonder what made him so mad at you.
I sure wish I could find out. And then I could find a way to clear things up.
System is not unlike our own. The mouth funnels down into a narrow tube, the gullet. On the lower floor of the mouth, we see the slit-like opening, the glottis, or...
I'm not touching this disgusting frog.
so gross. The
stomach opens almost at once to a very long stomach. And the mostly...
Come on, it's time to score some points with Brian. You're already sitting next to him. Oh, she scares you, huh?
Which opens up into the...
Why don't we scare her?
Some of us just get a little queasy when it comes time to dissecting frogs. Now,
take it. Oh, she's got half an hour. Get to know them. Flirt with them. Make with the sweet small talk.
You know, this kind of reminds me of trout fishing. My dad taught me it's the best technique how to gut the fish.
You know, it's gonna be harder than I thought.
Carrie Donato today in biology class. It was hysterical.
Cindy, not now, okay?
Daddy, what's wrong? Are you okay?
We still need $8,000 and we've only got 7 more days to get it.
Well, we got the hula hoops back and the promotion's going well.
Yeah, the hula hoops were a good idea, but it looks like they're just not enough.
Well, then we'll just think of a new plan, that's all.
You like what, rob a bank? I'm sorry. It's just that I really don't know what to do.
I won't give up if you won't. Okay?
Okay.
I think we should cruise by Chubby's. Maybe Brian will be there.
Buzz, come on. I mean, I'm in real trouble with the gas station. Besides, Brian doesn't like me. He never will.
Hey, never say never. Look, Cindy, you go after what you want and make it happen. Then you'll start to believe in yourself and you'll be able to tackle anything.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just afraid that the only relationship I can have with Brian is make-believe, you know?
How many times do I gotta tell you? Don't make-believe. Believe you'll make it.
Why must I be a teenager in love?